Every box troll is able to get inside their box. So one of the ways that they can get inside their box is by removing the arms and using replacement arms, so that frame by frame, you can shorten the arms until they are within the box. There's a series of joints and hinges within the box that allow the head to be lowered and raised seamlessly. For the most part, all of the legs can retract into the box mechanically.